I been waking up the bitches in my hotel suite. We be going on the mileage. Hauling on the Friday. Why you looking at me? Shout out, recognizing on the owner. Only one is violent.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I know I've been pretty busy lately. Haven't uploaded any videos because I've been out of town for work. Haven't been able to work on my truck. And when I'm in town, I work straight 12s, so I don't got time. But now, I got a little time off with this virus going around. And I'm about to go get my window tint done today. My alignment, because I got my whole front suspension redid. And y'all stay tuned for the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And stay tuned for more.
I'm going to give y'all a little rundown of the truck. Little updates I did recently. I put slotted rotors in the front and back with ceramic brake pads. They turned out pretty clean. It took me a day to put them on because I had to drop the rear end in order to put this disc on. Well, like half a day. And my tint, I had to take that off because I got pulled over by the police. But they didn't catch my windshield tint though. So we're gonna go get that fixed right now. And make sure y'all watch. The alignment shot right now. My boy Isaac couldn't hook me up. This is a little single cab over here. LS swap 6-0. Everything's clean. We still got to get the fuel system fixed because it ain't running right. Because when he tries to crank it, it like hesitates. Put a little single cab. Hopefully it's the alignment and not the outer tie run. Yeah, he'll check it out.
My homeboy Isaac hooked it up with the alignment. Y'all make sure to come check out his shop. What's it called?
Discount Mechanic and Tire Shop. I'm on 8602 Jensen. If you have any questions, alignment, suspension, I do wheels, tires, I finance, whatever you need.
Come by. Does everything. Come check him out. He does good.
Appreciate it, man.
Now, time for the tint. Back one's tinted, just need the two sides. I'm gonna go ceramic. Straight now, it was crooked before. That's badass. Let's pull in and get some tint. About to go in. Alright, bro. I'll catch you later.
Alright.
Is that?
Yep.
All right, appreciate it. Hey, what's up, guys? Just got the truck done. Turned out pretty clean. Now it's dark. My next, I'm finna go get a haircut because my hair looking bad. So, and then I'll see what's up, what goes down after. I'm probably gonna drop my homeboy's truck, put some shackles on it, see what's up. So, y'all stay tuned. Texas. Now time to go eat and get my hair cut.
Alright guys, just put up to my barber's house. About to get my hair cut, and then after this we're about to go sell some shackles on my buddy's truck. So alright guys, we're here with my barber Luis. He's gonna give me a fresh fade. I haven't cut my hair in about, how long has it been?
Like 2 weeks.
Like 2 weeks? Nah, I think like 3 weeks, I think. So it's time to trim this a little bit. Give me a taper. See how it goes. I'll stop this. Getting the cut. I'll make sure to put his Instagram in the description. Yeah, y'all check him out. Book him on Instagram. See if you got any openings. Pays up pretty good. If y'all live in Fresno, well, Rocheron area, pay you up pretty good.
Hit me up. Book your appointment, and I'll do house calls too. Just let me know.
Just let him know. All right. Since I got my haircut, I didn't have enough time to come back watch him do the work. But he ended up putting on the shackles. He's stuck in 2 inches now. Tomorrow or in a few couple days, he's gonna go get his tire because he ran over some train tracks and ended up popping his tire. So we're gonna go get a new one for him. And we're gonna put the two back ones on again. He's gonna be tucking on honeycombs now. So more content coming soon, guys. Make sure y'all like and subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Hey guys, one more thing I forgot to mention. I finished up coming up with a design for my shirt. They turned out pretty sick. I like the way they came out. But either way, I'll show y'all right now how they turned out. And if you're going to want one, make sure you DM me on Instagram so I can get one to you. Whenever you put on your shirt, the logo is going to be on your left side. It's a small one. And then this is the back. It's got my Instagram, my Snapchat, and my YouTube channel. The Instagram symbol right here is like a hologram. I don't know if you can see it on camera. I like the way she did that. But right now, I only got red and blue. Only those two colors right now. But later on in the future, I am going to be coming out with more colors. But for right now, I'm going to just stick to these two. So if you're going to want one, make sure you DM me on Instagram so I could get one to you. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and turn on y'all's post notifications. We'll be right back.